The deaf and mute mother gives a welcoming smile to everyone who visits her hospital bed where she has lived since the 28th of January this year. Unfortunately, behind her charming smile hides the misery of a mother who was abandoned at the hospital as per the documents that were found with her from Masindi Police Family and Children Protection Unit. Rita Mbabazi, the in-charge postnatal ward in Hoima Regional Referral Hospital, noted that the mother was received a day after she had given birth. As she was stuck at Masindi Police Station, medics are however concerned about her and the 4 months baby who is yet to crawl.
We need this mother to get united, to be reunited to the family members. And all along, she has been wanting to go according to how she really demonstrated to us. She wants to go. In her communication, the little we understand, she says she has 2 other children who are being kept by her mother, who is lame, and she's just a peasant farmer.
Like if we go out of the gate, he may not be able to tell you that we took this route. Like as you are moving, it may not be known the roads, like from Hoima to Kiano. Now we take which road. That's where the challenge is.
Mbabazi says they have failed to reunite the mother with her family because of communication difficulties. Different sign language experts around the facility have also failed to locate her home area.
When she was in the hospital here, she fell sick. Of course, when we have patients who stay longer on the ward, sometimes they get hospital-acquired infections. So she also got a problem, even the baby got sick, had some skin problem.
She really wants to go home. She belongs to a home. There is a mother. She has 2 children, though the mother just survives on digging. And this mother is crippled. This is the best information we get from her when she's trying to narrate. Or if there is also another interpreter who might dig out more information than us, we are kindly requesting to help her so that this lady can leave the ward. Otherwise, life is challenging for her, getting food, getting clothing, all the basic necessities.
However, she has a photo that has her 2 sisters and the medics believe it can be used to trace her family. Medics have explained the need of finding her family members.
What? But as you are aware, a ward is with very sick patients. This is postnatal ward. Sometimes the ward has very many patients, no beds. We don't have a guaranteed person that this person will be supplying food, will be supplying clothes. So we just contacted sometimes our friends, sometimes the well-wishers, the caretakers on the ward.
The major concern with this baby, as the baby grows, you know, they tend to lose the immunity. The immunity they acquired from the mother goes down from 6 months. And this baby, when it starts crawling, we are fearing that we'll start getting infections.
They have appealed to everyone who knows any of our relatives appearing in the photo or well-wishers to reach them on 0774-328-385 and render assistance. Story compiled by Ambrose Nwagabakatoto for the news.